Oh, oh my gosh. Wait. Why does it look like a plus sign? Am I bugging? Oh my gosh. Hold on. Oh, okay. Oh my god. I'm pretty positive it's not pregnant. I'm pretty positive it's negative. But for a second, like, I was confused because, like, this other little part was coming up. I don't know. I feel like I see, like, a faint plus sign, though. I could see it a little bit. Oh my gosh, no. Hey, do I have to take another one? Okay, I'm pretty positive it's not pregnant. It's not pregnant because it says it has to come up, like, vibrant, you know? Okay, thank God. Oh my gosh. You guys, I was so scared just now. Like, I was literally shaking. Oh my god, I'm hot, I'm sweating. Thank God. Oh my gosh, thank you, Jesus. Like, obviously, you know, a baby is a blessing, and like, if I was pregnant again, like, I would be happy, but right now, it's just way too soon. Like, oh my gosh, you guys don't even understand how I was just feeling. Like, I thought I was about to break down crying. Whew. Okay, I'm so happy right now. I'm wondering, like, should I even tuck one that I just took the test? Honestly, you guys, I just got a little idea. I wonder if I should scare him a little bit right now. I can't be the only one going through these scares, you know what I'm saying? Like, taking a pregnancy test is so nerve-wracking every single time. I don't care how many you take, I don't care how many babies you have, every single time you have to take one, it's like the scariest feeling ever, you know? I low-key want to scare him a little bit. Hold on. Okay, so I'm in our bathroom right now, as you guys can see. In this drawer, I still have the test from when I was pregnant with Xavier. I'm pretty sure the digital ones probably died by now. Like, this is one of them. Yeah, like, the digital ones die. But I still keep the rapid ones. Like, this is the one from Xavier. And this is the one that I just took. And it still shows, like, the plus sign that from when you're pregnant, you know? So I think that I low-key might call Quan in here right now and just scare him a little bit and act like the old one from Savior when I was pregnant is the one that I just took. Just to get his reaction really quickly. I know, is that too mean, you guys? Is that too brutal? Should I not do that? Nah, I'm gonna do it because, like I said, I can't be the only one, like, going through these scares, okay? I gotta scare him a little bit, and maybe this will teach him a lesson to wanna be more responsible, okay? Okay, so I'm gonna put this one away. This is the one that says not pregnant, the one I just took. Just to be clear, 100% not pregnant, okay? Like, I don't know if my eyes are playing tricks on me. Like, for a second, I really did feel like there was, like, a faint plus sign coming in, but nah, it's definitely not pregnant. Okay, we're putting this one away. And then this one is the one that shows that it's pregnant because this is the old one. So, all right, I'm about to call him in here really quickly. Oh my gosh, I'm just so happy that it just came up negative, y'all. Like, y'all have no idea.
Babe! Babe? Can you come here really quickly?
Yeah, can you come here real quick?
So, why do you look like that? What happened? What's that?
Look at it.
Babe, stop playing.
What do you mean, stop playing?
Stop playing, come on.
Look at it.
Come on, stop playing. You joking, right?
No, I just took this. Like, literally a minute ago.
You messed with me?
I'm not messing with you.
Seriously.
Babe, look at it.
I'm not trying to play around with you, for real.
No, like, I'm serious, babe. All jokes aside, I just took this.
What am I looking at?
Babe, look at it. Why are you not trying to look at it?
There's no way.
What do you mean there's no way?
No way, is this fake?
No, it's not fake, babe. Come on. Babe, you know what a real pregnancy test looks like. Come on. That's clear blue. I just took it.
You serious right now?
Yes.
How?
What do you mean how? By now you know how. Why do you look like that, babe? Come on, you're making me feel worse.
No, I'm not trying to make you feel bad. You just took this?
Yeah, I just took it. I told you, I've been feeling mad tired.
When did you get a pregnancy test? I didn't get it.
When I went to CVS just now.
You wasn't gonna tell me?
I didn't want to tell you because, like, I don't know, I just wanted to do it to kind of, like, give myself a peace of mind, but it really came back positive. I was not expecting that.
What? Yo, see?
What?
I mess with you.
What?
You're too fertile.
Babe,
I can't even, yo, you can't not, even mess around. Babe, this is crazy. There's no way.
This is not a joking matter.
You only took one?
Yeah, I took one.
You don't want to take another one?
Babe, I mean,
It's right there.
Yeah, but sometimes.
And it came back quick.
Yeah, but sometimes these tests be like false positive.
When have I ever had a false positive? Every
you
time.
You take two.
Okay, well, I listen, it shocked me and like my heart dropped to my butt because I was like not expecting it to come up positive at all.
How do you feel right now?
I don't know how you feel.
Oh my God. I don't even know how to feel. You don't feel like this too soon?
Of course.
I don't even know how this happened.
What do you mean you don't know how it happened?
You've been.
No, you remember that one night I told you it takes one time.
No, no. Still, you shouldn't be like, you shouldn't be pregnant. We're not gonna figure it out regardless. Don't worry about it. Don't stress.
Babe, you don't stress. You look like I've never seen
you
this silent.
I think you should take another one off. I don't know how to feel. I don't know if this is legit.
What do you mean, babe?
You feel like you are?
I haven't matched high. You don't think it's where I have like these cravings?
Yeah, but you've been playing around.
What you mean?
Every time you said that, you was like, anytime I tell you something, you like, I'm just, I don't know. I don't think I'm ready.
Yeah, but I've been bringing it up to you for a reason. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just wanted to bring up the conversation because I just been feeling funny. So I just wanted to take one. I don't know.
You should take it up.
Are you upset?
I'm not upset. I just feel like I'm more worried about you. Like, you better get the C-section. I'm not sure if your scar is like fully healed up. Your body's probably not fully healed. I'm more concerned about you more than anything. I mean, we'll be fine regardless. Like,
I don't know if you're happy.
Of course I'm happy. This is just like, how do you feel?
I'm just in shock right now. I feel like I'm just in shock.
That's how I'm feeling right now.
Of course,
I just
like,
feel like, damn.
I'm gonna be happy, but right now that's just like crazy.
I just don't understand how
this
happened like so fast. What the hell?
You think I should take? I have the other one, like this one. You think I should take this one?
Yeah, I think you should take.
Really?
You should take, yeah. What are you recording?
Of course.
Yeah, you guys are just like a little shocked right now because. I mean, who wouldn't be? We literally just have Savior. I can't even get this open. I'm shaking, that's why I can't get it open. But
I don't think that's legit.
What do you mean?
I don't think that's legit. There's no way.
What do you mean there's no way?
I mean, like, you haven't been around like that at all. Like, I know when I, like, really, like, slipped up. Like, nah. It wasn't like that. I almost did it, but nah.
Babe.
So I don't know how the hell you can get pregnant.
Oh my God.
All right.
I'm gonna just do this right here with you real quick. I can't even believe that I have to do this right now with you.
But we're gonna have to figure it out regardless. It is what it is now.
Okay, this one takes like a little longer. I'm just put it face down.
Bro, if that one comes back positive, you might have to go buy another test.
What? Huh?
This is crazy.
If this one was a positive, you want to take another one? That's just being in denial. Sure. That's being in denial with. That's crazy. You're not saying much. Like, this is crazy.
This can't be real, bro. Pinch me, I gotta be dreaming. How are you so fertile?
What do you mean?
I feel like I could tell me if I believe in, like...
What?
Bro, I should've known better, bro.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Oh, God. Jesus.
You're crazy. Okay, you think it's ready? You wanna look for me?
No, you could look.
What do you mean? All right, let's look together. We've never looked together. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna look, okay? You wanna look?
What is it? What is that? What is that? Let me see. I told you that one was tweaking.
Not pregnant.
I told you. I told you.
No,
bro.
This one's positive. This one says not pregnant.
So we might have to go to the doctor.
Yeah.
Bro.
They say one positive pregnancy test is all you need.
Nah. There's a reason why one came back positive and another one came back negative, so.
Okay, babe.
Why you laughing? Funny.
What?
We gotta go to the doctor now.
You wanna go right now?
Yeah, don't they do like a blood test to make sure?
They can if it's super early, but.
Yeah, we gotta go to the doctor.
No.
What?
It's a joke.
Bro.
I swear, I'm not pregnant. I'm not
it's
pregnant.
Buffy.
No, they're real pregnancy tests, but this one is from when I was pregnant with Savior.
Why? Yo, bro. fire right now.
How am I playing with fire?
You are like jinxing us right now. Playing around about this. I told you stop playing around.
No, okay. So all of a sudden, I went to CVS and I bought a pregnancy test because legit, like, I've been having symptoms. I've been telling you, like, I've been mad tired, right? So this is the one I just took. And it came back negative, just like this one.
Okay.
But I had the one from Sadie still in the drawer, so I was like, let me mess with him and scare him a little bit, because I was just so scared.
Oh my god, I'm like, yo, what?
Yo, Kwan was so stressed. I've never seen you that mute ever. He didn't even know what to say. He said, there's no way this is
not
real.
Not right now. Damn, I don't.
What?
I want you to feel like I wouldn't be happy.
Not.
But like,
man,
it's
come on,
soon.
Let's be
Sadie's
realistic.
Only 5 months.
Yeah.
We can't do it back to back again. Hell no. Especially
right.
You gotta think about yourself. Like,
no, I know.
Honestly, like,
I know my
body's
sure
not
really
good, because if you don't let your body heal up, like,
yeah, that's one
thing.
Like,
to go really bad.
Yeah, so. Complication. We don't want that. But no, it's definitely not the time, you guys. So.
Thank God.
God. I had to.
Honestly, I feel relieved. I'm not even mad at you right now. I'm not even mad at you. I'm happy.
He's like, thank God you're not pregnant. Quan is mad funny, bro. He thought he really slipped up. I had you second guessing.
No, man. I'm like, yo, I cannot, like, nah. Nah, we've been.
But what you mean you know when I be ovulating? What are you talking about?
I'll tell you about that later.
Okay.
You know what?
Okay, well, it was a joke, babe. I am not pregnant, okay, y'all? Just putting that out there, set the record straight. I am so relieved and so happy. I just wanted to take a test just to be 100% sure, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, it's a wrap now, too.
But
you want to play around? It's a wrap.
What's that mean?
You're not playing no games when it comes to that. You need extra careful. Now you got me scared.
Yeah,
so
see? Okay, so I hope it taught you
a
lesson.
A wrap.
Yeah. If you're feeling like that right now, then you better know what you're doing.
I don't think you could convince me. It's not happening.
I don't do that. Alright, now you're just so too much. Alright, go.
It's a wrap.
Get out of here.
Say, well, yeah. Goodbye. Like, why are you trying to push me out of here? So what the heck you been doing?
No, I wanted to record myself taking it just in case I'm pregnant.
Oh, okay. I'm like, yo, why you got the camera set up? I didn't even notice that when I first came
out. Yeah.
What the hell?
But yeah, you guys, I had to get home really quickly. I'm just so happy that I am not pregnant. Thank you, Jesus. And yeah. Okay. But anyways, you guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank you guys also for like listening to me. I love being able to open up to you guys, and this is just real life stuff, you know, it happens, and I'm just happy it turned out that I am not pregnant and the test came back negative and we good over here. No more babies, right? Not yet anyway. I know y'all been fiending, saying like, oh, y'all can't wait to see us with a baby girl, but it's just not happening right now, okay? Now is not the time, you guys. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in our next video. Love you guys.